featured tonight. What a passionate singer this woman is. She has songs from different cultures and also music that she's made up of words herself. She is flair, she is talent, and she is going to bring it on this stage. Might I introduce our feature for tonight, Michelle Stewart. Yeah.
Thank you, everybody, for coming tonight. That's the end of the show, and we'll see you next time. All right. So, as most of you know, my big 3-0 is tomorrow, something I've been looking forward to for, like, ever. And it is?
Yes.
Oh my god! Okay. So I'm gonna sing some songs that I've written in many different places around the globe, where I've lived in some in Vietnam, Thailand, Spain, and also here in Austin. And just to give you kind of a little sampling of what I do. So. We'll start with a slower one, kind of. And I kind of made the theme tonight songs about growing. Yeah. And entering new phases and things like that. So this first one's called More Than I.
Yeah.
More than I can say. I wrote in Thailand when I was making my album Up in Pie. Well, here's a new one from just the other day. And it's a song called Chasing Shadows, and the person who actually helped inspire the song, Marjorie Durst, right over there, ladies and gentlemen. So Marjorie shared something on Facebook, and it was this video, I don't know if you guys have seen it, but it was of these little kids who found their shadows for the first time ever, and they totally freaked out. And then on one of the videos, it really caught my attention because one of the parents, they're like, yeah, are you afraid of your shadow? And I was like, oh my God, okay, well, there's my song, you know. So that's what I'm about to play. I got water in my eye. I'm like, what? Okay, it's called Chasing Shadows. Ready? The river. everybody around the world is watching right now. Hey, guys! And thanks for watching. I hope you're enjoying it wherever you are. In Hanoi, New York, in San Francisco, Berkeley, in Bangkok, in... I don't know, where are you? This next one is a song in Spanish.
Eso bueno.
Good, I'm glad everyone agrees. So, I'd like to just dedicate the song to someone who's not here tonight, who came into my life about a month ago. And it's a song called La Nube, which means the cloud. And it just tells the story of this cloud that finds itself traveling wherever the wind might take it. And it goes down through the valleys, through the forests, and up again. And this cloud is my companion. And it's a song about finding love and finding someone, something to go with. So here it is. And to join me on this is Brian Dextramentalism. You might know him, Sewell, on guitar. Well, I guess this is going to be the last one. And it's a new rendition of a song you might know. I rewrote it yesterday. I figured out a new way to play it yesterday. So I decided I wanted to do that. And it's the first song I wrote when I arrived in Pi to make the album. And the place just inspired me so much they ended up writing all new songs instead of recording the old ones that I planned on doing. I'm in this bamboo bungalow in the mountains in Thailand, and everything's made of wood. That was my only stipulation. I told this guy who was finding a place for me. And we get to this room, and it's like late afternoon, it's like 4 o'clock, and the rain starts trickling on the bamboo. And there's like leaves on top. Oh my God, it was so beautiful. There's like a babbling brook, and I'm like, whatever, like a butterfly flies by. I'm like, okay. This is getting a little weird here. Anyway, it had been a long trip up there from Bangkok all the way to the mountains, and so we had to take an overnight train, and then I had to wait, and then I took a three and a half hour ride through the mountains, and they're like 728 curves, so everyone is like on the verge of, you know. But I finally got there, and by the end of the day, I was tired, and so guess what the song is called? Get Tired. When you remix songs like the day before, you don't really remember them, but... I used to improvise a lot when I lived in Hanoi, especially. And, can I have one more for you guys?
Yes.
I was living in Hanoi for 4 years, and I ended up collaborating with a lot of experimental artists over there. It's like something really new, this whole concept of like noise and things like that. Like, you know, soundscapes and stuff like that. And it's a really cool place because people from all over the world kind of go there. And yes.
Oh.
Yeah, so she was from Morocco and I was playing with a guy from Mali. And but this song kind of takes us back a little bit further in the years when I lived in Mallorca, Spain. And some of you guys already know this story. I was focusing on my visual art, and one day the friend who I was staying with left the house, and he had this guitar that was missing a string. And I was like, okay, well, come over here, little baby. I'll give you some little, come on, I'll love you for a little bit, you know. So we sat down and ended up writing a bunch of these songs in basically one sitting. And, well, this is one of them. And it's also on my album, Sands of Time, which I have copies of. Any of you don't have it, I would like it. And this is a song called Red Heart.
Yoo-hoo!
I've got a red heart. I've got a doom. Let's see it.
The first time I actually heard her, and I
had been away a while again, and again, somebody else awesome shows up and melts my face. And I came into work, and I was like, that was awesome. She's like, yeah, that thing up there, that's what I do. Melted. Wipe that up. There's a mop over there. Your face. That's it off. Indiana Jones. Your whole face. And just Indiana Jones. Ladies and gentlemen, she has products, ladies and gentlemen, and she has a tip jar that needs to be a little bit more packed. So we're going to go ahead and take a pause for the cause. Matter of fact, let me go ahead and do a census check. Clap if you were sitting next to someone beautiful. Even if you're by yourself, you got your shadow, which means there is never a reason to not clap, ladies and gentlemen. You are spoken and heard, and always an open-minded, open-mic experience. When the rules are simple, the rules are sweet, and they will be adhered to at all times. Bring words, make noise, bring yourself, make friends. Keep in mind, we're going to go ahead and take a little bit of a pause for the cause, where we issue the challenge, where we dare each and every one of you human beings to be human. In other words, say something to somebody you didn't walk through that door with, ladies and gentlemen, but that you don't already know, namely, our barista, the Danimal, ladies and gentlemen. Please say hi to Danimal, but nothing says, hi, you're doing a great job, like, take my money. Nothing says it like that. Speaking of which, she has CDs and a tip jar that needs to be a lot more full, ladies and gentlemen. The open mic list is very much open, so during the break, if you have something to play, say, or do, approach myself, the one and only Lost in Thought, the amazing Hot Tamale. I want to say approach Ernie B, but just so that you can hear him say,
don't walk up to me.
Yeah, there you go. You want to hear him say that. And compliment him on how luxurious his hair is. But it looks much better than yours. And it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Yeah.